Crate Training Your Poodle, a step-by-step guide. How to successfully crate train your poodle. Crate training is an important aspect of owning a poodle. Not only does it provide a safe and comfortable space for your furry friend, but it also helps with housebreaking, preventing destructive behavior, and offering a sense of security. In this article, we will discuss the step-by-step process of crate training your poodle, ensuring a positive experience for both you and your pet. Before you begin crate training, it's crucial to choose the right crate for your poodle. The crate should be large enough for your dog to stand, turn around, and lie down comfortably, but not too spacious to encourage soiling. A crate with a divider panel would be ideal, allowing you to adjust its size as your poodle grows. One, introduce the crate. The first step is to introduce your poodle to the crate by making it a positive and inviting place. Place the crate in a central location in your home, such as the living room, where your dog can still feel connected to the family. Keep the crate door open and make it inviting by adding a cozy bed, favorite toys, and treats inside. To encourage exploration, encourage your poodle to explore the crate on their own terms. Allow them to enter and exit freely without any pressure. You can toss treats inside the crate to encourage their interest and positive association. Avoid forcing your dog into the crate. Let them take their time to build trust and curiosity. 3. Feeding in the crate. Once your poodle begins to enter the crate willingly, start feeding their meals inside the crate. This will create a positive association between the crate and food. Gradually move the food bowl further back into the crate during each feeding until it is placed at the back of the crate. Foreclose the door. Once your poodle is comfortable eating inside the crate, begin closing the door while they are eating. Start with short durations, gradually increasing the time as your dog becomes more relaxed. Use verbal praise and treats to reward good behavior while inside the crate. 5. Alone time in the crate. After your poodle is comfortable with the closed door, it's time to start leaving them alone in the crate for short periods. Begin by sitting near the crate and gradually increase the distance, always returning before your dog becomes anxious. Provide them with interactive toys or puzzle feeders to keep them occupied. 6. Extend alone time. As your poodle becomes more accustomed to being alone in the crate, begin extending the duration of their alone time, building up to a couple of hours. This step is crucial for preventing separation anxiety when you are away from home. However, never leave your dog in the crate for an extended period, as it can lead to confinement distress. 7. Nighttime crating. Crate training should also be implemented for nighttime sleeping. Place the crate in your bedroom initially, so your poodle feels reassured by your presence. As time progresses, gradually move the crate to the desired sleeping location. Be patient during the night training, as accidents may occur, and it may take some time for your dog to become fully house trained. 8. Gradual independence. Once your poodle is fully comfortable with their crate, begin gradually reducing their dependency on it. Leave the crate door open during the day, allowing them to enter and exit freely. This will enable your dog to use the crate as a den whenever they feel the need for privacy and relaxation. Remember, crate training should never be used as a form of punishment or confinement. It should always be a positive and safe space for your poodle. Be patient, consistent, and reward good behavior throughout the training process. With time and effort, your beloved poodle will happily view their crate as their own personal sanctuary.